Or whatever you celebrate, huh?
Enough with this.
Wait, hold on.
A shootout with this many civilians around. I gotta step in. You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say like a city council meeting.
You will pay, Donald. We'll show you no mercy.
Thank you.
my biggest fan.
Either one.
Hey, guys, let me give you a couple of love taps. Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Blocked off a street and took hostages.
Just stay quiet and focus.
Get away from that car! Restored? Check.
So why spiders? People like cats more.
Nice suit.
Thank you.
store's being robbed. I need to help them.
Stay back! We have hostages!
No Rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Eat this! Does that one get you? Need some help!
Any more convicts loose.
Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them?
Oh, wow! I'm a, big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
you, Spider-Man. This isn't your business.
Give me a hand!
Oh, really? You're all much higher! Spider-Man!
Guards, look out for Spider-Man!
Jenny, what's going on? Something's wrong. On it.
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
I could do it.
Shayna, did you get that Roxxon intel? Shayna?
I know you're...
Someone check on her. I'll take this one.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
You can't take us all, Spider-Man! There.
Two Spider-Man, huh? What are you, like the off-brand?
Give up or you'll regret it!
Scratch that, we're good.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
I've been training for this.
Siesta time. There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Probably a good place to start.
Mm-hmm.
demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer. Hard to imagine a sword and shield holding up against the firepower the underground has now. Yeah, I prefer my mask. Mind if I do? Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. Oh, I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Anyone knew who the underworld.
Oh, come on, guys! Right in the city?
Hey, friends, this is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, street cred, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town. The Inner Demons. At least till Martin Lee, the Demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Roxxon. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Crazy! Someone could get hit! Evil backup on speed dial?
You ain't getting through me!
Of this.
heads up. The Underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Can't let the Underground and Roxxon fight here. They said people will get hurt. You guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you. And Roxxon suck.
Thank you. What the?
See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Fitz ran the city for years.